Switch Axe has two forms, Axe and Sword. You can power up the sword attacks by injecting them with file energy. Should work as slinger ammo. You can use it to hit things that are far away. Booster lets you place a smoke spike that gradually restores your health when you stand in its smoke.
Thank you.
We've received eyewitness reports of our target, the Great Jagras, roaming around these parts. So let's get right to it. Open up your map. This here is our current location. After a feast, the Great Jagras can be found waddling back to its nest, scraping its big belly along the ground. Try heading over to this area here and search for any clues it may have left behind. Once you've tracked it down, go and put a 3-star hurtin' on it. Oh, and one more thing. You're being timed. The dual blades are close-range weapons made for hitting prey with a flurry of attacks. Demon mode is super strong, but it eats up stamina. Great! The scout flies have locked onto the scent of the monster. Be on the lookout for more tracks or traces. The scout flies have picked up the monster's trail. Follow the green light they leave behind. If you follow the scout flies to your target, you'll locate it in no time. You're less likely to lose sight of a monster if you use the focus camera. Okay, you know what you have to do. Get in there and do your stuff. The scout flies will hide once the fight breaks out. Don't forget that. The monster's been immobilized. Now's your chance. Thank you. creature's almost done for. Chances are it'll retreat to its nest to recuperate.
Thank you.